Look who's back! Olha quem voltou! Hey! After a very, very, very long time, I'm back. It's been a hectic couple of months for me because I moved from Brazil here to New York City in the USA, and I've been having to furnish my apartment, settle down my new job, and all of these things. But I'm back at it. I still get a lot of views in my Portuguese slang words video, so I thought I would start recording more gírias, slang words for you guys, and also expressions in Portuguese because I feel like that's what people are interested in. Obviously, you have to learn the grammar and everything, but when it comes to the expressions and slang words, I feel like it's more difficult getting these things from a textbook or from the internet. Today's video is about the expression se bobear. Se bobear. Have you ever heard of it before? I came to the conclusion that I say this expression quite a lot. I feel like my family and friends do as well, so I think it's very useful. So I'll give you examples and then we're gonna chat about the meaning of the expression. Let's say that I am in a party with a friend and we are expecting another friend to join us, but we are not sure if this friend is gonna come. So I just go and say, Ah, ele disse que vinha, mas se bobear, ele nem tomou banho ainda. Ele disse que vinha, mas se bobear, ele nem tomou banho ainda. And the translation would be something in the lines of, he said he would come, he said he would join us, but odds are he still haven't even showered. And if we go back to this friend of ours and he's at his home, his house, and his mom just goes like, oh, are you thinking about going to the party? Are you still gonna go? And he replies to her like, ah, não sei. Se bobear, eu passo lá. Não sei. Se bobear, eu passo lá. Which we would translate in English to, ah, I'm not sure. I don't know. Maybe I'll pop by. Perhaps I'll stop by. So the expression se bobear literally means that we are not certain about something. We don't know if something is gonna happen or not. So, in the first scenario, yeah, we are expecting our friend to come and join us, but we are not sure if he's gonna come. Maybe he's still in bed. He doesn't know if he's gonna come or not. So it's uncertain. It's a big uncertainty. We don't know what's gonna happen. And when we go to the second scenario, this friend of ours, he's talking to his mom, and he doesn't know what's gonna happen. Maybe he'll come, maybe he won't, he's still deciding. If we take the whole expression and split it, we have two different words. We have the word se, or some people would pronounce it se. I pronounce it like se. Se, and then we have bobear. The first word means if by itself. Remember, I am taking it out of the expression right now. I'm just trying to explain to you guys what's the translation of these two words to English. So, se means if, and bobear is a verb. And whenever we conjugate the verb, it can mean like that you've been fooled by someone or that you missed an opportunity. If you guys are interested in this verb, it's a very peculiar verb. I could record a video about it. Just let me know. Well, I hope this video was helpful, was useful. Let me know in the comments below if you liked it, if you have any complaints, if you want to request a video, also let me know in the comments below. Like this video, share it with your friends, subscribe to the channel because I am going to be recording and releasing videos every week now, mainly focused on slang words and expressions. But if you guys also want grammar, I am happy to record videos on that as well. Muito obrigada, thank you a lot, and I'll see you all soon. Ciao! Did I forget to say my name? I think so. I'm so bad at recording videos. By the way, if you don't know me yet, my name is Maite, and I would love if you wanted to follow me on Instagram. I always post everything both in Portuguese and in English, and I do post a lot of cool stuff about New York City as well. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go now. Bye.